A sculpture by the artist Anish Kapoor in France has been vandalised for a second time. Anti-Semitic slogans were spray-painted onto the artwork called Dirty Corner, displayed in the Palace of Versailles Gardens. The sculpture was previously graffitied shortly after it was unveiled in June. Kapoor said this time, though, he would keep what he called the abominable words on the artwork to bear witness to the hatred.